I got $500 in cash in case they don't take Amex. She wanted to see me, so now I'm headed to the Amex. Sorority house, she snuck me in. She tried to keep quiet, couldn't hold it in. I mean, the bed was too springy, the room was too dingy. You really can't blame me, I found her.